Let's have a good start, everybody. Our drivers are ready. Corps marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Formula 1A main number 2 off and rolling. Yana Rapaisky starting on pole. Again, a perfect start for your reigning, defending, Moat.com Formula 1 ETS champion. Air bar behind and followed by Balnick. Jan, your leader, followed by David. Oliver. Oh, Oliver on the inside. David blew that corner. Oliver takes advantage, goes by. Oh, Airbar trying to make it happen. A very dangerous and bold attempt, but he finally out side by side. Wheel, outstanding running. Baltic not giving up, staying on the outside. David sideways. Baltic hangs on the two. That is some outstanding side by side wheel to wheel racing. Jan, Oliver, David, that top three. Four spot behind him, Itzy Mamie, Falamonte, then Martin, Jeremy, Belen, Andre, and Jean. It's Jan, your leader, Oliver, followed by David. And it's going to be Itzy. Right behind him is, oh man, he's going to bit sideways head. That's going to let the four car, Monte, don't the car get back by. Well, about the same spread here. Now the spread area, first to second to third. 3:30 to go. Oliver closing up a little bit that time, coming through the kink. Across the start finish line they go. Got 3:15 left to go. 3:15 left to go. Oliver down the Yokomo straight. It is Jan Rapaisky, followed by Oliver, then David.
3 minutes to drive.
Three to go, guys. The battle now. Tighten it up. First, second, and third. Jan, Oliver, and David. In and out of the serpent as they go. To the X-ray corner. Down the Yokomo straight. Yeah, the even speed. Good battle coming to start finish line. They cross the stripe. Just a couple of car lengths between Jan and Oliver. Then it's David. Through the serpent as they go. On the Yokomo straightaway, this is A-man number 2 of our Formula 1 division, presented by Serpent. Oh, yeah, saw that the wheel, a bit sideways there. 2:20 to go. Oh, Baltic coming in hot, just throwing it up in there.
Take that, car number 3.
So now Airbar was right behind him, lost a little bit of space coming on in the straightaway. 2 minutes to go, two to go. The Feisty, year leader. Oliver Bolnick behind him in the 3. In the dogleg. In and out of the X-ray corner. Down the Yokomo straight they go. Minute 30 to go. Excellent battle here. Formula 1 A main number 2. Jan Rapaisky, Oliver Bolnick, and David Airbar. Down the pit straight they go. Into the fast. Left hand, right hand. Into that serpent S. Out of the X-ray corner. Down the Yokomo straight. Dead even. Minute 10 to go. First, second, and third. Bolnick now closes back in. Oh, right on the rear wing of Rapaisky. Oh, Bolnick to the inside, Rapaisky, a little bit of a flinch. David Airbar over at Turkey, trying to take the 2 spot. Bolnick now to the point. Excellent run here, the top 3 guys at Formula 1. Down the Yokomo straight they go. It's Bolnick, Rapaisky side at the end of the straightaway. Your leader, Bolnick, pushed the issue early in this one to get by Airbar. Some great racing.
30 seconds.
30 to go, 30 to go. So it is Baltic now with some real estate between him and Otaiski. A 1.4 second lead. 17 seconds ago. This is the final lap. Baltic trying to bring home the win in A2 to take this one to A number 3. He's got about a half a sprint on lead over Otaiski. 5 seconds to go. Jan pushing hard, Baltic around the carousel, race up to the line. An excellent run here at A-Main number 2. Oliver Baltic taking a win.